Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. This is a new channel on YouTube and this is the first video on this channel. So please do subscribe to our channel. Thank you. So in today's video, we are going to learn how to sign in code.org. So for that, let's go to code.org. Okay, code.org. And you'll find this kind of page. And if you don't find this page, you're gonna find a Google page. So you have to click on the first link. Okay, you'll find this kind of page. After that, click on sign in here at the top right corner. And you'll see this kind of page. I'm gonna continue with Google, but if you wanna continue with Facebook or Microsoft, you can do that too. So continue with Google. It's loading. I'm gonna continue with my ID. Okay, here you'll see this page now because I already had created some applications, so that's why it's showing. So here, earlier when I signed in, I changed my age to 19. I'm gonna tell you why. Okay, here if you scroll down, you'll find App Lab here, right? So if you have not changed your age here, you have to go to account settings. If you don't find App Lab here, that means you have not changed your age. Here it will, if you have written 12, right? So it will not show you App Lab. It will show you restricted. Okay, let's check. If you put it 12, update your account. It's so important. Go to code here. And if you click on create, and you'll find this App Lab. But if you click on this App Lab, this will show this content has age restriction in place and it's not available for younger students. Okay, so go to your name, account settings, and change your age. I did it to 19 and update account. Okay, go to code. And here you'll find this page and you'll find App Lab here in some more app projects like this web lab. So if this video helped you to sign in to code.org, so please like this video, share this video, and please do subscribe to our channel. Thank you.